All right, good evening and welcome to the Allen High School Performing Arts Center for night two of our spring band concerts. The first band for this evening is the Lowry Freshman Center Symphonic Band under the direction of Mr. Tony Daniels. They will be performing Tectonic Plates, Fandango, Voodoo, and Quicksilver. Please help me welcome to the stage the Lowry Freshman Center Symphonic Band and Mr. Tony Daniels.
Thank you so much for coming out. That was a I'm sorry to do this just so that we can hear. That was Tectonic Plates by Adrian Sims. I thought that it would be a great piece to expose to the students because when he wrote this piece, he was 17. And so I thought that it would be good because eventually one day he's going to be, I believe that he's going to be extremely, I just think he's going to be a stud later on. So, especially as he develops. So, anyway, this next piece was not written by a 17-year-old. It was written by Perkins, who gave us a plethora of Christmas tunes that are enjoyed by millions. His Fandango is usually paired with a Spanish selection. However, it is a favorite of mine, and I wanted to expose the students to a variety of styles. So you will hear just different styles through every piece for tonight. So this is Fandango. The mask is coming back on, and I hope you enjoy. Thank you. This next piece needs a little bit of explanation. Voodoo was written by Daniel Buckfitch, and it is meant to be played in the dark, so just forewarning you right now. If you have small children, which I don't see at the moment, probably because it's dark, or if you get epileptic with flashing lights, you may want to move to the back or just go and excuse yourself if you need to, okay? Or if you just don't enjoy seeing things in the dark, then it might be good for you to move as well, okay? This is not a ritual. It is only a piece of art which is expressionistic with ideas. The students have had 3 weeks to work on this and to prepare this tune. They have had a lot of fun and they're amazing to work with. So before the lights go out, we have to do this together as a group, okay? Leah, where are you? Is he on the way? Alright? Okay. Alright. Okay, everybody, let's do this together as a group. Let's grab your cell phones, okay? And we're gonna put them on flashlight, okay? Where in the world is flashlight? Okay, there's a flashlight. Alright, got it? Alright, it's going wherever. Good, so you guys are the little light bulbs in the background, okay? And so when the lights go out, you'll see the same thing up here as well. Alright, so keep on. Alright, that's one of these things. So, this is Voodoo. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
trumpet sounds, all right? I am, there you go. No, it's not. Hello, guys. So sorry, guys. Thank you, sir. Okay, so that was 3 weeks in a band hall, but first time here on stage to actually go all the way through. So, hey, let's hear for the kids, guys. Let's hear it.
Group Deceited on New York stage earned sweepstakes this year. It hasn't happened for this group in 5 years, so let's hear it for them earning their sweepstakes royale. Although every student is deserving, we can only recognize two. And so here we go with the most outstanding male for symphonic band at LFC is Mr. Lane Yarbrough. Come forward, please, right? Right, and then most outstanding female is Miss Caitlin Christie. Right, this is a picture moment. Just get together right there. All right, mom, dad, grandma, grandpa, got him. Here we go. Looks class. Oops. All right, let's hear for them, guys. Okay, so we can't end on a weird piece like that, so we're gonna end with a quick step march, which is very happy. I wanna thank you, the parents, for driving them back and forth to sectionals. Some of you drove them to sectionals in the morning, picked them up, took them back, and it took them back eighth period. And so I know that that was very challenging for you, but I wanted to thank you publicly for that. And so you guys are the reasons why we are successful this year. So thank you very much for that. So without further ado, this is a piece written by my good friend, Willie Owens. Quicksilver. Thank you so much.